threatening. Got to be. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
That's the equaliser here in this Continental Cup.
Chance for it. Got to be. Takes the shot off. And they've managed to score here.
Look at the net bulging. First time finish, hit with real power.
He might be through. Here's the chance. And he scores.
In cup ties, especially the Continental Cup, it's not playing well. You've got to get the goals, and they're certainly doing that.
Yeah, sometimes this season they've created the chances and not took them away. Not here. Keeper's a bit annoyed with himself, but he shouldn't be, because it's really well placed.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Now, crosses in. Forlán! It's in! Brilliant header! It's in! Brilliant header!
And it's something of a dying art amongst players these days, the ability to use the neck muscles like that. Great header.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Very good interception.
We're surprised too.
And that is a goal in a million to find the top line with his laces from that distance. I cannot believe it.
Let's see the replay now. This is his day, isn't it? He shot, he scored.
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Another angle on it here.
It into the top left-hand corner.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Free kick taken. Oh, it's a terrific free kick. And the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that, and the ball bulges the back of the net.
Top right-hand corner from that distance really just takes some doing.
Different angle on it here. Now, in on goal.
Got to be. What a brilliant goal.
Long he can go on like this with his 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk about the Midas touch. He's going to enjoy it while it lasts.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Forlán! Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
What a goal that is. is just placing it top left. First time giving the keeper no chance at all.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Best, Alan.
Well, he's thanking the corner kick taker because it was a spot-on delivery.
Different angle on it here. Tyler, and this is Anfield.
Just placing it top left, first time giving the keeper no chance at all.
Another angle on it here. He might be through. Forlán! They score!
Stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Different angle on it here. We're getting from a side that really was expected to get beaten here today. They're determined not to, and they've scored.
Yeah, it's one of those, Martin, where every single player, I think, has got an 8 out of 10 at least, and it's just all clicked out here today.
Keeper's in trouble now.
Missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks, but he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Voila! It's a goal from the header.
It's come off the forehead really solidly. Keeper no chance for that one.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Because they are now just one goal behind.
Yeah, I think they're going to make life awkward now for the opposition. They've got the bit between the teeth.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan.